The air base in Niagara Falls, the focus of a special announcement today. Western New York Congressman, Republican Congressman Chris Collins, and Democrat Brian Higgins say that they're working together now to try and bring a tanker refueling mission back to the air base here. More missions will improve the base's chances of surviving any future closings. The base has more than 3,000 employees.